Taking cognizance of recent incidents of minors' rape in the city, the Delhi government on Monday recommended various steps to ensure women's, children's safety. Addressing media person, Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal said, the cases of rape would be strictly dealt with, and in case of rape of minors, the punishment would be either life imprisonment or death penalty.
For more videos, subscribe, follow and like.